This is Cholubi from Awesome Sauce Films, and I'm going to show you the Boomshield glitch on the map Pavilion in the game Gears of War 2. First, you have to grab the Boomshield from the alcove at the top of the map. Then bring the shield to either of the closed doors on each side of the map. Hold L and press A to plant the shield near the door, then use it as cover. Hop over the shield and you're inside the building.